Here's the easiest way to draw tails. Step 1, let's draw a rounded square for the head. Then let's draw a bean shape for tail's face. Next, we're going to draw tail's eyes by simply drawing two ovals. Then we're going to draw two more ovals to finish his eyes, and one more for his nose. Now let's draw a letter P shape to create his mouth. For our next step, let's draw the fur on tail's face by drawing a few triangles just like so. Now for our last step, let's draw a triangle for tail's ear. Then boom, you're all done.